Hey, hold on.
Time to die.
I saw the beasts with my own eyes. Demons. Everyone is gone. The monsters took them while we farmed. Gods, save us!
What happened to you?
We were all attacked by demons. They took the boy.
What boy? Why didn't anyone stop them?
I tried. I am just a farmer, no warrior. The boy was mad. He thought he could fight the demons. He is just a boy at the Broken Tower. I ran away. I am...
A ruined tower? I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him. Spoke about. But all of the story was insanity then. Boy, what are you doing out here alone?
My business is my own. Why is a protector coming here?
There are rumors of disappearing villagers, demons, and a missing boy.
Our village did not disappear. We were taken by bandits. I am the only one left. But I am going back to save my father.
If you go into the desert alone, you will die.
Then I die. I can do nothing else.
You are brave, but foolish. A son's duty to his father is to live. I cannot let you go alone. And the sand with it.
We must go.
Go.
Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father would be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Sandstorm! You must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait.
Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No, but I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds together. Let's keep going.
must stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysius, and I am going.
I am Byakosiwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. Should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Vilakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Rahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. Honor and Egypt are both dying.
I will have children and teach them, so that...
Stay low. We're near the bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
Rahotep, my son was like you. He also fought a man's battle, and died doing it. Would you stay hidden?
All right, Bayek. I will listen to you in this. But if you fall, I will take your place. See the lookout tower there? The guards from time to time abandon their posts to piss. We can pass through then.
You have an eye for strategy. Your father should be proud. Now keep to the shadows and wait. Areas of limits.
What?
Nothing.
Stay sharp.
Villagers, let's go.
Quickly, this way. They left horses over here.
Hurry, let's go.
Rahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to their crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father. Turo! Remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor? And you, Remember, he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight.
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Ready.
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked. We ride to save my father! And may Amun ride with us! Here!
You have my spear! Death to son of Ra's bandits!
Are you here? A friend. Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. They tortured and blinded me. There is a door outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Rahotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Rahotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father. Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.
Get out of my way!
Hey.
Area.
Stop you! Right there!
Oh.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Sandstorm coming.
Wait a second. Hey, go up. Hey.
Die, idiot.
That is Horus, the Falcon. The Great Black One. God of the sky. The sun is his right eye, and the moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The Eye of Horus is what the Magi wear?
Yes, Henry.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh is Horus in life and Osiris in death. That is why the Pharaoh rules not only Egypt, but the whole world. Only a true Pharaoh, though.
I have extra.
Why are you hiding amongst these ruins?
A Magi. The gods show mercy at last.
My name is Rai, and this is what's left of my family. Bandits chased us from our farms. We have nowhere else to go.
We have nothing of value, yet they've pursued us for days across this wasteland.
I've seen many bandits. They are cynical and callous.
They killed so many. My father, my son, those here are all who remain of our village. The bandits will come again to finish us. Stand with us, Magi. Help us get vengeance at least.
Vengeance is my creed. I will help you. Tell me your plan.
There is a cliff not far from here. From there we'll be able to see the whole area and plan our defense. Let's go. This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Thank Ra, my father taught me how to use a bow.
Yeah.
That is a nice weapon. It has an unusual make.
When my father gave it to me, it was taller than me by three hands. Boys teased me without mercy. Now it's a sadness to me. It only reminds me of him. Did you see that, near the entrance? There are markings on the wall.
I saw. There is a symbol of Horus, but it is changed slightly.
They look ancient. What is this place?
You are fast along the rocks, Rai.
I know these caverns. They are a natural temple. What is that necklace you wear?
An old eagle skull.
I hope it brings us luck. Gods, it's beautiful. I could stay here for hours. Okay, enough of the view. We have to plan. Wherever the bandits come from, my brothers will be ready for them in the ruins. I'll stay up here and keep watch. When they show, I'll give a signal. Then I'll attack from behind.
I mean no disrespect, Rai, but you are not soldiers. These bandits are killers. Your farmer friends may not walk away from this fight.
I know, Bayek. I'm scared out of my mind. If your family died in your arms, you would understand. I cannot walk away now.
Believe me, I do understand. And I will fight with you. For now, I will head back to the others.
You should hurry. It's a long way back down the mountain.
I thought the old Magi were all gone. You give me hope again.
Magi, you've returned!
Yes. Your sister is staying on the cliff. She will signal when the bandits approach. These ruins are narrow. It could be worthwhile setting traps. Fire and oil, perhaps. Do you have supplies?
Fire! A fine idea. Yes, we do. They're nearby.
Good. Head up to that roof and keep watch. I will join you soon. I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I should speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready. I am ready.
Then we wait and pray. There they are! The bandits are here!
Hand over the bow, maybe we'll make you live, or maybe not.
Did it.
But there are more of them out there, and they will return. They were after Father's bow.
What? All this just for an old bow? Gods, why? It doesn't make sense. I would have given it to them.
Maybe we still can.
They would have killed you anyway. There is only one way to stop men like this. I have to hunt down their leader.
I saw them come in from the southeast. They could be camping in the foothills nearby.
And that is where I will begin my search.
Bayek, before you go, please, take the bow. We'll be safer if you have it. It was damaged in the fighting, and it only brings me sadness now anyway.
I'm sure it still has some power. You honor me, Rai. The bow is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light, and the balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader. A letter from the bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this bow so badly he killed for it. But why? He is not here. They have a new hideout in a nearby tomb. They think themselves unfindable. Well, my friends, here I come. Those are the scales, called Gonsu. When we die, the goddess Ma'at weighs our hearts on them, against her white feather.
I remember this. If our hearts appear in light, we walk in the field of reeds.
Very good. You were listening. The scales measure truth and justice, which is why Magi pursue these two things above all others. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Thank you. Get out of my way!
Someone here! Come on!
Hey! Dive, worm!
Must be the place. The bandit leader is in this tomb. Gods. This is ancient. There is something unusual about the stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow. On sight here.
You are dead.
Finish.